Which way is up when your whole life has been turned upside down? Blackwell's done with me. I can't go home anymore. Is this junkyard all I've got left? This thing is a mess, but maybe I can fix it. If this beast will ever run again, the first thing it needs is a new battery. Wonder if I can find one around here. Guess I was pretty pissed at Rachel last night. Amazing that someone I just met could have made me this angry. Got to be a battery under one of these car hoods, right? Max and I used to go there all the time as kids. I think it shut down, but who knows? I guess I'll never ride one of these again. That's so awesome. I always wanted a pet snake. Instead, I got David. Fuck everything. This thing looks somewhat new. Maybe the battery still works? Wow. Shitty ride, drug dealer. Really thought crime paid better. What are you trying to hide under their hood? This one won't work. In official car speak, this is the thing that makes the other things do their things. Here we go, the pick of the litter. This thing needs more love than I can give right now. In the meantime, maybe I can spruce it up a bit. While an escape hatch could be nice, I should probably cover over this massive hole. Probably a good idea to cover over this with something. I bet if I look, I can find something else to fix inside the truck. Maybe there's another light bulb I can put in here. Okay, let's see what else this trash heap has to offer. Don't tell me what to do. You might not work. Then again, I hardly ever work. I used to love opening up the diner with Mom before school. I guess those days are now officially over. I think I'm all smashed out. For now. I've seen the light, and it's awesome. No, not going over there. It's all fun and games till this guy enslaves everyone. A pirate flag? Wonder if there's treasure buried nearby.
Director of Curriculum at Blackwell Academy. Hi, Amy. I understand you're here to discuss an exciting new direction.
This might make the perfect cover for that torn seat.
Exciting is the perfect word, Stan. Thanks to a generous donation from the Prescott Foundation, Blackwell has begun shifting its focus to fine arts.
That sounds fantastic, Amy.
We'll also be adding a fifth year
class. I know one
fire
that doesn't need any
color.
Photography? Well, oh snap. Do you know who'll be running the program?
Currently, we're interviewing some well-known photographers.
Gotta love a place where even Christmas looks depressing. This rug has some miles on it. Today, you begin an exciting new life as a floor mat. Bottles everywhere, and not one beer to drink. Sorry, Max. I think I'm more jealous of you than anything. Hopefully, I'll be escaping this place soon, too. This thing looks like a rusted out shopping cart. Probably drives like one too. That's if it ever does drive, which seems questionable. Still, how sweet would that be? Yeah?
Bryce, it's Frank.
Oh. Hey, Frank. What's up?
Yeah, just checking in to see how you're doing.
Really?
No. Listen, we've got some business to discuss. Where can we meet?
What about? Oh, like drugs?
Bryce.
I'm hanging out in the junkyard, north of town.
The junkyard? That's great. Stay there, I'll see you soon.
Okay. And, Frank, after you hang up, are you going to smash your phone, like, in the movies? And if so, can I smash it?
Trust me, Price. If I ever have to smash anything, you'll want nothing to do with it. I'll see you.
Time for a hard-earned smoke break. You only get one chance to make a first impression. The eye sees all. Fixing the truck was hard work. Time to kick back and light up when I'm done looking around. Shit. I slept all day. hell? Dad? I wonder if it burned like this the day it happened. Do I feel like roasting a marshmallow? I miss him so much. Dad, what are we doing here? I miss him so much. I wonder if it burned like this the day it happened. Are you trying to tell me something? Dad? Dad? I miss him so much. Do I even like marshmallows?
Amazing, isn't it? I can't look away.
Sure.
Don't pretend you're not mesmerized too. See? You're so drawn to it, you don't even realize the danger.
Danger?
Fire blinds us. just like darkness. But darkness blinds with absence, with loss.
What does fire blind with?
Beauty. But sometimes, there's a greater beauty yet to come.
Incredible.
Fire is jealous, Chloe. It wants all the beauty for itself. That's why you need to be careful.
Careful of what?
Of getting burned.
Hasn't anyone ever told you not to fall asleep with a lit cigarette? You could start a fire. So, are you gonna invite me in? Or what? I love giving rides to strange drifters. Hop in. Thanks. You've been busy. It's nothing. Just some junk I found lying around. Pirate flag? A freaky red light? Holy shit. The all-seeing eye.
Figured it can't hurt to have the Illuminati on our side for whenever shit goes down.
Always thinking ahead. Chloe, this is incredible. I can't believe you found us an escape vehicle already.
That's the hope. But it doesn't exactly drive yet.
You'll figure it out. And while you're at it, we're also gonna need some money. You know, to buy stuff.
Uh-huh. Car and money? Anything else you'd like?
Luckily, there's no rush.
True. And no Blackwell.
Holy shit. That Wells meeting. I'm so sorry. I can't believe he actually expelled you.
Why not? No reason to prolong the inevitable.
It's definitely Blackwell's loss. You covering for me was amazing. I don't know how to thank you.
Whatever. You tried to cover for me too.
Tried and failed. I guess we know who the better liar is.
Or maybe my lie was the one he wanted to believe.
At least Wells has no idea what really went down with us last night. Shit got pretty wild.
Last I checked, you're the one who went all Puff the Manic Dragon on that tree last night.
What were you thinking? I was angry. I didn't expect the whole stupid park to go whoosh. But come on, doesn't accomplice sound way cooler than accessory after the fact?
Is that the official Arcadia Bay DA's opinion? Accomplice it is. I'd be way happier going to jail than having to live at home with Dictator David. He announced his plans to move in this morning.
Oh, Chloe, that's awful. I'm so sorry. You know what we both could use?
Therapy. Therapy.
You start. Kick back and tell me what's bothering you.
Well, Doc. So, my new friend, who everyone thinks is perfect, did something batshit fucking nutso last...
This perfect friend of yours, who I'm assuming is also an exceptional beauty, sounds like she may have been inspired by someone new in her life. Perhaps this friend of yours, who, I reiterate, must be just stunning, needed someone in her life to teach her.
How to steal wine from yuppie picnickers?
How not to give a fuck. Because she was tired of having to give so many fucks all the time.
That makes sense. There's this dildo with a mustache who's been dating my mom, and now he thinks he's moving in with us. How do I stop him?
That's a hard one. I'm not sure there's really anything you can do.
Then what the hell am I talking to you for?
Just because you can't stop him doesn't mean you don't fight back. The resistance begins now.
All right.
You're going to need a new nickname to mark your enemy. What have you got?
He's a step douche. Because he's inserting himself where he doesn't belong. Also, he's a douche.
Poetic. May I also suggest stepladder?
Why stepladder?
Because he climbs on your mom every night.
Ew!
And pretty soon, they'll be stepping down the aisle.
What the hell kind of therapist are you?
Sorry. It's called shock therapy. Highly controversial.
I've been booted from school, and I'm not entirely sure what to do about it.
You mean how to cope with your feelings of anger and disappointment?
No. I mean how to express my feelings of intense joy.
Uh-huh. Do you think you might be taking this a little too well?
You tell me. I'd say I'm exceptionally well-adjusted.
I'd bet my therapist's license that no one's ever called you that before.
Touché, Doc. That was actually somewhat therapeutic. Thank you.
It's always a pleasure delving into the mind of Chloe Price.
And now it's your turn. Tell me all about what it's like being daughter of Arcadia Bay's most famous scumbag.
It sucks.
Too blunt? Sorry. I do that sometimes.
Nah, I'm just... I don't know. Can we talk about something else?
Of course. Hey, chances are pretty soon this entire town will be burnt to a smoldering pile of ashes, so, you know, things are really looking up for us.
From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. Do you think there's a point when you've been acting so much that you don't even have your own personality anymore? You're just whatever you think other people want you to be.
I think you have a personality.
I wasn't talking about me. My dad doesn't really exist. You saw him in Wells' office. The whole thing is a performance. And now I'm starting to feel like everything in my life is bullshit. But he's still my dad. How can I make sure I don't end up like him?
You You couldn't be like him.
The fact that you believe that makes me feel better. Shit. It's time for the play. As if my life didn't have enough drama in it.
Good luck.
You know you're never supposed to tell an actor good luck before a show? It's bad luck.
How is telling someone good luck bad luck?
You're supposed to say, break a leg.
That's dumb.
Hey, I was thinking that after the show, maybe we could go do something. Just you and me.
Something criminal?
Criminally fun.
I'm in. Wait, you forgot your bag.
It's for you. Just a little survival kit for your new life on the lam. Drive safe, Chloe.
Hello, Junk Shack. Time to check out Rachel Amber's mystery bag.